With the development of artificial intelligence, more and more industries are beginning to use AI, and the wear mesh industry is no exception. The emergence of wear mesh AI has allowed people to understand the wear mesh better and learn more about Anping. Today, let us explore the wear mesh AI together. AI, 请介绍一下你自己。
My name is Wirai, and I'm honored to have this opportunity to introduce myself to you. As a professional assistant in the wire mesh industry, I possess a strong passion for this field and strive to provide comprehensive and detailed answers to any questions related to wire mesh.
那么我们 Wear AI 它的全称是丝网产业 AI 大模型。那么我们可以了解到 Wear AI 它的目的是想让我们所有的行业的从业者享受到智能化的服务和支持。然后咱们这个行业大模型呢，它现在是基于行业知识库的加持，以及我们云端接入国内大模型和本地部署的小模型的情况下，然后做的一个行业大模型的研发。
Wear AI 今天螺纹钢的价格是多少？
2024年10月16号，螺纹钢价格如下：一、螺�纹钢期货价格，主力合约开盘价为3470元每吨。
Wire AI gathers industry content from the wire, making it easy to access wire mesh knowledge. It can quickly read and generate engineering drawings, producing accurate designs and 3D models.
The AI coding tool updates price in real time based on drawings, creating prices call fast.
比如说客户给了一个需求，那么我们是从这个销售，然后到这个报价员，两个人需要2天的时间来从整个的这个设计需求上面来进行一个报价，最后的出成品。那么我们 AI 报价的本意呢，是在于当客户给了这种产品参数、产品数量等等，那么我们就能在一个报价员在非常非常短的时间内就精准地测算出咱们这套系统的需要费用。
Wire AI provides useful tools for wire mesh companies, helping the industry move towards smarter, more efficient operations and significantly impacting its growth and transformation.
2024中国安平国际丝网博览会 ，Wire AI 来了。